Good morning, welcome to weekly vlog 30. It's a sad start to weekly vlog 30, unfortunately. Little lady's gonna have to go to the vets because she's really not very well. To the point where I don't think she's gonna come home today. She was fine yesterday, then I went to feed her or like give her some treats in the evening and she was breathing really funny, like in her bed. And I was like tickling her nose. Normally that like brings her out for her treats and she wasn't moving. So I got her out and she was just really lifeless, just a bit like poorly bear. So she's going to the vets today, but like I said, I don't think she will be coming home. She might do, but I don't think she will, because we weighed her as well and she's lost a little bit of weight. So I don't think she is eating. I don't think she ate anything last night. I put some grapes in, which are her favourite. She just looks a bit sorry for herself. I'm not gonna show her to you because it just looks a bit sad, poor bear. But I'm going to work. I got up early today to do my hair because I'm just obsessed with doing it like this now. So I have to get up like 20 minutes to half an hour earlier so that I've got time to do this. Hopefully the rest of the day is better than the start of the day. Poor baby. Little lady is asleep now. I thought I'd try and tell you now. So I'm probably gonna go into a little bubble when I get home. I feel so stupid, like she's just a little hamster, but she was so sweet and she was like the best thing ever. Mum said that the vet said that she had a infection, or the vet thinks she had an infection inside and her body kind of basically went into shock, and that's why she was like, that's why she wasn't breathing and she was just, yeah, just acting really really weird. So I tell you what, if anything ever happens to Aurora, I'm gonna be an absolute mess. And my mascara is not waterproof. I'm gonna sign off today now and I will speak to you tomorrow. Good morning, my eyes are so swollen from crying yesterday. My eyes are so puffy that my mascara is like smudged everywhere. I look ridiculous. What is your comfort food, by the way? Because what food do you like want when you're sad or whatever? Because I literally had a bowl of mashed potato yesterday with gravy and that's all I wanted. My eyes are so puffy. I cried so much when I got home yesterday. Didn't realise you could love a hamster quite as much as I love that little one. I just watched back to the last two clips from last night and this morning and I literally look dreadful. I'm such an ugly crier. It's unreal. And I've just got home and had another cry because I just took the food out of her house. Otherwise, so it doesn't smell. I feel pathetic, like literally. I was meant to be at Daniel's tonight, but I've just not been in the best of moods for obvious reasons. I'm much more sensitive than I would normally be, I feel, as well, because it's coming up to the anniversary of my grandma's death. Like, it was a year ago on the 14th of February. So I'm just, like, really sensitive at the moment. Like, everything is just getting to me, and I think that's why I've got so emotional about this. I just don't deal well with death anyway. But so I've come home instead and I'm just gonna have a bubble bath. I think I'm gonna use that Lush bath bomb, so I will show you what that's like. If you watch my haul video, you will know about that. So I'll show you what that's like. I've got mascara all down my face. Literally, you're gonna have to excuse me this week. Oh my goodness, I need to take my off. Have an early night, I think, and yeah. But Mum has bought me some daffodils, so I've just put them up by her cage because I can't bring myself to clean it out right now, but spring is on its way, people. Daffodils are out. That makes me happy. I do love spring. And I think I'm going to use this moisturiser. This is Penhaligon's moisturiser called Iris Prima. I've smelt this so many times. I absolutely love how this smells. I'm the worst at describing smells. So I think I've got some notes on it. So I'll try and tell you. Let me open it. Hang on. I literally love this packaging too. Oh, it smells amazing. It's just like a whitey cream, but
put on Cara.
Jasmine, and it's like a leathery smell, like vanilla, that sort of thing. Right up my alley. I absolutely love this. I'm really excited to use it, and it's really like, the cream is so thick, it's amazing. So I will let you know how we get on with that. This is the hand and body cream as well. Favorite, love it. Iris Prima. I remember when this first came out as well, because obviously I work near Penhaligon's, and when it first came out, if you it's like, it was all ballet themed, like they had pointe shoes hanging in the windows and everything like that, and on the launch day they had loads of ballet dancers dancing around the arcade. It was pretty amazing, I'm not going to lie, right, makes me happy, ballet does. I think they're petals. Yeah. I thought there'd be more petals in it, but it smells really good, so I'm excited. Pour a bath. Today's the day I need proof that my hair and makeup look like this, because it's not gonna look like this when I get to work. I can tell you that now. I did like a different thing with my eye, so where I normally go under, I kind of flicked it up a little bit. You can't really see, oh, you can see better on this eye. I feel like it's shaped my eye quite nicely, and I did my lazy girl curls, although with shorter hair I have had to like curl extra bits underneath because it didn't catch it when it was in the ponytail, which is annoying, so it took longer than it normally does, but still nice and quick. I didn't have time to do my beach waves today, I decided to have an extra 10 minutes in bed. Oh, also use this, as I said, the Iris Prima. I don't know if it's just because I know it's ballet themed or whatever, but when I'd put it on and I'd had it on for a little while, the smell of it reminded me of a fresh new pair of leather ballet pumps. It made me feel like I was 15 again, like buying a new pair of ballet shoes. Don't know if that's just because I know it's like themed around that or whatever, but that is what it smelled like to me. So go and have a smell of that if you're near a Penhaligon's. Oh look, very blue. It's because it's quite dull outside, look. Dull and grey. That's why I will not look like this when I get to work, because this would have dropped out, this would have all worn off. I am so very confused right now. I just got home from work. My mum and stepdad are out, which I knew. But my brother's car is gone, which I didn't know. But the front door was unlocked. Sorry, Chris, I've just got you in trouble for leaving the front door unlocked. But his lights and everything are still on. And that's not, like, normally he just turns his light. I'm so confused. Hello? Are you peeing? No? Where have you gone? Unless he went out to get something, didn't think I had my house key, so it's why he left the door unlocked so I could get in. Oh, I think he's home. I just got so confused. What? Did you just go to Burger King?
No.
Have you gone to Burger King and not told me you're going to Burger King?
Maybe.
Well, that's just rude, isn't it?
Sorry.
So rude.
You can have a chip.
Yay! As Chris has gone to Burger King, I don't know what to have for dinner. Also, Kiz is here from Kizzle Kicks 7. I think they're filming together, so yeah, I don't know what to have. Although I could technically just have a toasty, because I kind of had last night's dinner for lunch today because I didn't eat it. So I basically had my bath last night, and I was in the bath from like 7:30 till about 9:10. That was a long bath. I just kept topping up the water, and then when it started to get cold, just don't move. Like, if you don't move, the water stays warm around you, or feels warm. And I was just watching YouTube in the bath. Yesterday was just a pretty crap day all round, to be honest. I felt crap most of the day. I've made a cup of tea, so I've started, but I don't know what to have. Also, there's a programme that I want to watch on BBC. I can't remember what it was called. It's a two-part series. Not really a series if it's a two-parter, is it? The Moor Side. Everyone was talking about it yesterday. Oh, that's a good shot, isn't it? So is that. Everyone was talking about it yesterday, so I feel like I want to watch it. So I think that's what I'm going to do tonight, is I'm going to watch that. So I think it's just one episode. When is the second episode on? Is it on today? I don't know, but my battery's flashing, so I need to charge that. I need to go make some dinner and decide what I'm going to have and watch that. And that is my plan for tonight, because it's my mum's birthday, but she's out. Although I might still be awake when she gets back. I've got her a prezi. I've got her a gift box from Lush, because she loves Lush and she's so hard to buy for. And I wanted to get her some jewellery, but she's got a necklace that I bought her last year, I think, that she wears all the time. She's got about 6 or 7 new pairs of earrings in the last like 12 months. So I just didn't know what to get, and she's not a bracelet person, but I know she loves Lush, so I got her a gift box from Lush, which has got lots of lovely things in it for her to try, and also some things that she wouldn't buy for herself, like a hand cream and like a face scrub, a body scrub and stuff. So hopefully she will like it.
It's given Watford a 2-1 lead. How curious is that he is near post? I have no idea.
It was a great challenge from you initially, to be fair.
Did the right thing by closing the angle a little bit. He's back on his line at this point.
They're so loud. Look at this old lady. Hi, old lady. Hi, grey old lady. That hates everybody. You're not hissing at me yet. This is good. Does this mean you like me now? Maybe not. You're grey everywhere except for your head and your tail. Oh, you're gonna hiss at me, I'm scared of you. Hi, I have spent my morning organising this. But I haven't brought myself to clean out her cage yet, so it's currently sat down there. I just can't do it. I don't want to clean it out yet. It's not smelly, like all the things that could smell are out. And I literally only cleaned her out like 2 days before. So I just can't do it. I can't bring myself to clean it out. But I've got my daffodils up. And then I've put my little sea candle. This is my jewellery thing that used to sit on my dressing table over there. My current favourite perfume, which is Gardenia from Penhaligon's, and then my summer perfume, which is Ghost. I've had it for ages. It's my summer fragrance. It reminds me of my holiday in Tenerife, because that's when I got it. I bought it in the airport. That's literally all I have done today so far. I was going to film a video, but I think me and Mum are going to go out this afternoon. It's now started raining as well. Nice. And then tonight we're going out for dinner with my brother for her birthday, which was yesterday. I'm not going to be filming a 6 p.m. video for this week because I haven't had a chance to film one. I'm really not in the frame of mind to film one, to be honest. And it always comes across really clearly on camera when, like, you're faking over happiness, if that makes sense. So I don't want to film a video, but I might film one for midweek next week. So you won't get one at 6 p.m. on Sunday. But if I get a chance to on Monday, I will film one for you that will either go up Tuesday or Wednesday instead next week. So keep your eyes peeled for that. Make sure you follow me on Twitter and things, because that's where I will announce that video if it goes up. If it goes up. I want to. I do want to still get 2 videos up this week, but I just haven't had a chance to film it and I don't want to fake it. So, yeah. But right now, I need to put some shoes on and go out and put on a happy face and decide where we're going. Been a while since we've sat here. The last time I sat and spoke to you here was the day I dyed my hair pink and it went orange. Oh, just got back with my mum. We went into Berry instead and just had a little like browse around the shops, did a little bit of retail therapy, so I'll show you what I picked up. Like, literally hardly anything, but it made me feel a little bit better. But I'm just having one of those days, or weeks really, where I just kind of pick up on all the bad things. So I'm not somewhere in my life there where I want to be. I'm not in the job I want to be doing. Like, do you know what I mean? Like, I'm 25, I still live at home. I'm just having one of those days where I'm just a bit like... I'm really sorry that this vlog is such a downer, but it's literally how I feel, and it's a weekly vlog, and it's a weekly vlog of my life, and this is my life, and right now I just feel like crap, and I just want to burst into tears every 5 minutes, and I don't like it. Right, let's show you what I picked up. I went into Boots and back to the NYX stand because I'm currently obsessed with the NYX. We all know this. I picked up two new eyeshadows. These two. This one is Innocent and it's like a nudie, beigey, pinky kind of colour. Well, the lighting's not great currently in here for you to be able to see the colour. Does that help? Probably not. It's like a pearly, pinky, nudie kind of colour with like a silver shimmer in it. They're pretty. And the other one I picked up is this one, which is Heat Chaleur, I think. I have no idea. It's this one, which is quite similar to the other one that I've got, but this is more of a pinky tone. The other one, like the first one I got, is definitely more of an orange tone. But that's that one. And I thought they would be so pretty together in like a smoky kind of look. I love the little pots that they come in as well. So cute. And I also picked up a new NYX Liquid Suede lipstick. This is a darker colour because I said I wanted to try a darker colour because I love the lighter one so much. And this is in the colour Vintage / Retro. And it is a dark, like a dark, reddy, pinky, browny, maroony kind of colour. I really like it. I really like it. And then I went into Next because I've got a, or I had a Next gift voucher to spend that I got for Christmas, and I didn't really know what to get with it because the Next clothes just don't really fit me very well. The cut of them is not great, and even like the petite don't fit me properly because they have hips in the clothes and I don't have hips. So I picked up this instead. I picked up a light box. Oh. Oh well, that can stay there for a minute. Yeah, I picked up a light box because I've been wanting one for a while. But I was like, I'd have no need for one, so there's no point me like spending all that money on them. But this is £12, my voucher was £10, so it cost me £2. Oh, damn it. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, I don't know where I'm gonna put it. Maybe I'll put it in the background of my videos. That might be quite cute as a little extra thing in the background. But I'm gonna have a play around with it. See if I can write Polly Pocket on it, that'd be quite cute. And now I'm going to try and get this off. Also, I need to do my hair because we're going out for dinner tonight. So I need to attempt to do something with this right now. It just fits. Like, it hangs off the edge. But this also needs 6 batteries. So I can't turn it on right now because I don't have 6 batteries. But it looks cute. And I think it will look cute if I put it on, like, that bedside table when I'm filming. Cute, cute, cute.
Every time I try and type on my phone, my thumb's doing that. I can't, it's just, meh. It's like trapping a nerve. I can't type.
Welcome to our generation. Did you get salmon?
Yes. Hello lovelies. Happy Friday, especially if you have a weekend off. I'm sure you are loving your Friday. I was going to come on here today and apologise for like my miserable mood yesterday and throughout the week, but I've decided no, I'm not going to apologise for it because I think it's good to sometimes see that like everyone has bad days. Everyone has times when they're really sad and down and it's completely normal and you shouldn't be like ashamed of it. My hair's annoying me, I've got a heater on behind me, it's like blowing up my hair. And you shouldn't be ashamed of it and you should let it out and you should talk to people. So I'm not sorry about my rant yesterday, but just know that I feel a lot happier today. I always feel a bit happy when I'm at work. Not because I'm at work, just because of the people that are around me. They always cheer me up, so thanks girls if you're watching. I'm on my lunch right now, if you haven't guessed. And also, if you didn't guess, I woke up late, hence the hair is straight today. And but it looks really flat and it's really annoying me. I'm like, I'm used to my big curly hair now. It didn't snow for very long earlier. I actually really wanted to snow this year. I don't really know why, but I was talking to Zoe at work and she made like a really cute point. So as you know, my grandma died a year ago this week, so the 14th of February, but it snowed on the day she died and it also snowed like really bad the day of her funeral. So Zoe was like, oh, it's like she's back. So snow is a happy memory now, which I think is so cute. And I really liked that and I'm gonna stick with that. So whenever it snows, it's gonna make me think of my grandma, which is freaking adorable, don't you think? I've just had sausage casserole, which is one of my favourite dinners. It was so yummy. But no one's home. I came home and no one's home. Again. Home alone, like always, with no friends. So I think what I'm going to do, because I'm going out to see Pippa tomorrow. She's coming home to Cambridge. I'm very excited to get to see my pipsqueak. I think we're going to go, I'm going to hers. I think we might go to, there's like a little pub near her. So I think we're going to go to there tomorrow evening. So I want to get the vlog like edited up to the end of today. So it's just tomorrow that I need to do. And also I'm going to get the thumbnail sorted ready. So it's literally just that I need to edit and then I can just upload straight away. Nothing else for me to do. So that is my plan for tonight. And once it's all done, I've got my first ever cream egg of the year. Yes. Not the first cream egg I've bought though. I did buy 3 cream eggs the other day for other people, but I didn't eat one myself, which was a stupid thing to do. I bought 3 when there was 4 people that I was giving cream eggs to. Well, 3 people I was giving cream eggs to and then 1 for myself. But I guess it's kind of a good thing because I also bought squidgies. Have you ever had squidgies? If you haven't had squidgies, you need to find them. Basically, they are, I don't even know what the lolly is called, but you know when you're really little and you get like, it's like pink and yellow or pink and white and it's really stringy. Like, oh my God, what is it called? I literally can't remember what it's called. Anyway, it tastes like that, but they're like squidgy sweets. I've got sour ones because sour things are my favourite. I love sour sweets. So it's a good job I didn't eat a cream egg because I ate a lot of the squidgies. That would have been a lot of sugar. If you can't tell, I'm feeling a lot happier today. A bit more myself, which is nice. Yeah, I think it's, I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's because it's Friday. Probably not because I'm working all weekend, but yeah, I just feel a bit happier today. Yay. A drumstick. That lolly is called a drumstick. I was literally just editing that clip and it came to me and I was like, it's a drumstick. They're amazing. Drumstick squidgies, go and find them. There's a hair on you. Hello. I had a really good day, really good night with Pippa. I didn't vlog anything because we just stayed at her house and just watched some like crap TV and drank tea and it was just really, really lovely. And I was on my way home and I have run out of petrol. So I'm currently sat in my car. I've just called my mum and been like, I'm really, 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 really sorry because it's like, it's 10 past 11 at night. I'm like, I'm really sorry, but could you maybe go and fill up a petrol like bucket thing and kind of maybe bring it to me because I can't get to you. On my side, this is the first time I've ever broken down. Well, I'm not broken down. I probably have petrol, but it says zero and I don't want to risk it because I'm in a town now. But when I come out of this town, I go onto like a really dark fen road and I'm like, I do not want to break down on that road on my own at 11 o'clock at night because that would not be fun. But right now I'm like parked in a lay-by and I'm surrounded by houses and stuff. Although I really hope they don't think that I'm some weirdo just like sat here. To be fair, they should all be asleep. And I've got to wait for my mum to turn up with some petrol so that I can get to the petrol station to put some more in it. Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. What a week this has been, guys. Like, seriously. I'm just glad this is like the first time this has ever happened to me. Mum was like, you're with the AA, you can always call the AA. I was like, I'm pretty sure you'll be quicker than the AA. And I'd rather not have the embarrassment of like calling the AA and being like, so I've run out of petrol, so I was wondering if like a car mechanic could come and fill my car up with petrol. That's just embarrassing. So I'm just gonna sit here and yeah, maybe I can edit the end of the vlog because I've got nothing else to do, so I might as well put this bit in the vlog. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog in the car while I wait for my mum to get me some petrol. Oh, a Manchets just went past. Damn it, come and tow me to the petrol station. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I'm not sure how enjoyable it was. It was quite a stressful vlog, to be honest. Not my happiest, in fact, like my least happiest vlog I have ever done since I started weekly vlogging. But thanks for sticking to the end if you managed to make it to the end. It did cheer up a bit and I hope I gave you all a laugh at the end. Only me, literally only me. I'm sat here with the engine running as well because I'm like, I'm gonna get so cold. Give the video a thumbs up for me and my lack of petrol right now. Oh my god, seriously. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. The link is somewhere on the screen right now. Click on my face and you will be subscribed to me and you won't miss another vlog. This is really good lighting too, by the way. Yeah, I'll see you next week, guys. Bye bye.